can't see a thing in here.
How did Dagrun get ahead of us? Doesn't make any sense.
Don't follow me. What's ahead is my business, not any of yours.
You can't say crap like that now! Show yourself!
What happened to Lowell?
He didn't make it here.
I see.
I see? Is that all you've got to say? Damn it, Dagrun! Say something else!
I'm sorry, Seren.
Apologising to me ain't gonna change out now, is it? You bastard.
What do you intend to do with the power of the Outsider? Do you know what could happen?
Sure I do. Zangarak told me all about it.
Zangarak told you? Then you are the one collaborating with the Garak.
Why? For what reason?
To achieve our dream. Didn't we always say how we wanted to live a decent life? To become something more than dogs of war to be used and thrown aside.
You've got one hell of a way of doing it. I thought we were friends.
I'll recreate this world. Do that, and we'll have no fear of war, death, anything. We'll have a chance to lead a decent life. There's no turning back for me now. Please, don't follow me.
Dagrun, wait! So, Dagrun, everything we've done together, everything up till now, was it all just so you could obtain the power of the two Outsiders?
That's right. Coming to Lazalis Island, dealing with Zangarak, the invasion of the Garak continent, everything. It was all for this moment. Though I did make one or two miscalculations.
And I suppose you were the one who killed General Astar as well.
Yeah, he didn't really fit in with my plans.
Dagrun! Why? There was no need to!
No need to kill him. I can still remember the day when the Empire's meaningless war came and tore my life apart. The Night Sail. They stood there laughing as they butchered my family. Right in front of my eyes.
Dagrun, I know that, but that doesn't mean you...
I had to get my revenge, so I searched high and low for any clues. And then I found out who commanded the army that murdered my family. It was a man named Astar.
No.
He's no different from the rest of them. Those murderers who took everything from us. I used to talk about it. Remember, I said I'd get everything back one day. Right, Zale? And to do that, I need this. Or rather, the unlimited power it holds. Don't you get it? I used you and everyone else as pawns to get my revenge. There's no turning back for me. But I will say one thing, Zale. Looking back on it all, we had some good times.
All my life, you've been the one I looked up to. The one who showed me the way. This has to be some kind of sick joke.
Zale, forget about him. He's not Dagrun anymore.
No, there has to be a way. We can still save him. We must.
We'll be right back. outsider's mark to provide such amusement. But I will still crush your hopes and dreams with my power.
Useless. What do we do now?
Oh, that barrier deflects everything we throw at.
We must take down that barrier. You should all attack the barrier. Callista and I will support you.
Sure.
Do something!
Time! Zael! I need time! I'll show you my true power!
What? Garrett! You're right!
Don't worry about me. I can control the power now. And I've got no regrets.
Run in hell!
Such powerful magic. Zael, the barrier's gone.
It's gone. Europe, that's amazing.
It wasn't anything, really. Finally, I can control the power. I like it.
Seriously? I should have done that right from the beginning. Come on, don't stand there like monkeys. We're still far from finished here.
Using magic takes a lot more effort than any of you realize, all right?
If you still have the energy to complain like that, I'm sure you're just fine.
Got to end this.
Yeah, don't drop your guard. Concentrate until we've subdued him.
Careless of me. I didn't realize you had such power. But no matter. Your power still cannot harm my body.
No! No! Damn it!
It is pure joy to see you humans tremble with despair.
What can we do about Douglas?
This isn't easy. Douglas, don't make me do it. I want to save you. But if you want to destroy everything we've worked for, you are my enemy! Mind works. What he must be thinking. I know Dagwood. Like I know myself!
You've become stronger, Zale.
Dagrin. I wish things were different.
It's fine. I'm glad you stopped me. Guys, I'm sorry.
Why does it have to end like this?
I'm the one who messed up your lives. I deserve it. I'm sorry for everything that I did. And Zale, I'm sorry I put you through this. I should have been happy with what we had. I was, for a while. But I started taking it all for granted. And before I knew it, my obsession with revenge spiraled out of control. I'm such an idiot. Zale, you don't need me anymore. Always remember, you have friends who are like family. And more. Callista, please, stay by Zale's side. Now get the hell out of here, and live. Live for me. Sorry to be so demanding right up till the end. But that's my final order. You'll make a fine knight. I know it.
Dagrin! Dagrin!
Thank you, Zale. Thank
Zale, I understand how you feel, but now we need to get out of here alive.
Don't throw your life away. You owe it to both of them.
We have to get back to the castle and let everyone know the war's over.
Let's go home, Zale. Everyone's waiting for us.
Zale, don't look back, okay?
I know it's difficult, but we have to press on. We have no other choice.
Zale, Mirani is right. You owe it to Dagrin. So you have to survive, no matter what.
Zangarak.
Too many lives have been lost, both Garak and human.
Yeah, had about enough of this war.
You lot go on ahead. I'm gonna take him home.
Seren, wait. You can't do it on your own. That's suicide.
Shut up! I have to do this! Can't you see? There's no point anymore. He's gone and left me here. How can I go on living?
It's light.
What's up, chaps?
Lo!
Oh! Ah, that really hurts. What?
You're alive! Don't you dare do that again!
Hey, don't cry.
I'm sure I felt Declan's presence.
Declan.
So, Dagrin.
Yeah.
I see. It must have been tough.
It was.
Zale.
It's starting to fall apart!
I know it. Let's get out of here before it's too late!
If we don't hurry, we're finished.
The exit should be above.
Not much further.
Keep your guard up. We don't know what surprises await us.
Something will try to defend the outsider. I just know it.
Golems! They're hell-bent on destroying us.
I'm not about to lose to one of these things.
Zane, don't be rash.
Try to stick together, everyone. Look out for the pillars from above, too.
We'll get out of here alive.
Not long now.
Good. Everyone's okay?
Yes. Zale, let's go.
It was all over. The Gurak retreated to their own continent. Thanks to the continued efforts of Zale and his friends, a treaty of peace was signed, bringing an end to the war for good. It was decided that Fortress Island should stay joined to the edge of Lazulis Island, so Zale moved them to a new position, in between the Empire and the Gurak continent. The war that had plagued both nations was over, and the land's energy was no longer being drained away. With each day that went by, the comforting warmth of peace spread softly across the land. Soon enough, the time came to return the Outsider to the sky.
So, now Lazulis is the bridge between two great nations, eh? I bet this city is going to become even more prosperous than it already was.
Why don't we start up a business here or something? People would appreciate it.
You? Running a respectable business?
Well, there's got to be something that's right up our street. How about...
a bar?
You'll have guzzled all the booze before the punters can get their hands on it.
Shut up!
Well, it could be fun. Well...
it's not going to be easy for the humans in Garak to live together in harmony. Not after all those years of conflict.
No. Just as the energy of the land will not simply return as though it was never lost. But with time, I believe that things will improve. Zael, you made the right choice.
Shall we return the Outsider to the sky from whence it came?
Everything's ready. It's time for us to grant the Outsider's wish.
My family's right can finally be fulfilled.
Let's send the Outsider home.
Yes. Outsider is a world seed. A being that drifts through the darkness, absorbing the surrounding energy. It only brought destruction because it was summoned down here, to a place where it should never have been. The Outsider belongs in the skies, a seed of new life.
So the Outsider creates new life?
Yes. I believe that it will now. That mark is a gift that the Outsider granted to you. That bond will not disappear.
Thus, the conflict surrounding the Outsider, after centuries of tragedy and strife, was finally brought to an end. The draining of the land was halted, and as for the heroes, Zael and Lady Callista, the tale of how they and their companions brought peace to the land would be passed down for many generations to come. A few days after the Outsider's departure, humans and Garak alike had chosen to work together, sharing their technologies with one another, and their combined efforts had begun to clear away the scars of destruction that tainted their homes.
The castle repairs will be finished after this, eh?
How many times has the castle been smashed up now?
Well, anyway. Just a little bit more and we'll be done.